shorts were everywhere last summer, and they're in again this summer. But as Janice Meredith is here to show us, the trend is evolving, and the thing that's lasting is the length. Hallelujah. So Janice, how do we wear bike shorts when we're not going to hop on our bike for a spin class and make it look good?
It is possible. And the key, as you mentioned, Tracy, is the length. So if it's, you know, a little bit more of a booty short or mid thigh, that's when it's more of an athletic short. And when it's longer, closer to your knee, that's when we're finding it's actually more of a fashion short. And then there's lots of options out there. They've got some cool detail. I thought it would be interesting to get these ones with a little bit of bling down the side. But what you want to do is balance out, as always, something that's super trim on the bottom with something a little bit more voluminous on the top. So we've got a nice crisp white blouse that's a little bit longer. And I love always just kind of unstopping the buttoning at the waist so you can kind of let it flow open. That gives it a little bit more interest and uniqueness, and a great belt just to cinch your waist because we don't want it to be too voluminous. We want to have some shape, embrace our shape. Always good to go with some accessories just because the white is so stark. We've seen the evolution is that they're coming in longer denim shorts. So if you're a little too uncomfortable with wearing the bike short, because I know personally, I wasn't completely convinced about this trend, but I love it in the longer bike short and the denim short. And it's got that same effect of like the trimness, but you're gonna get more coverage. You're gonna get more security in wearing them. And again, if you have any imperfections, we want them hidden. Denim will always do that. And it always has some other things. Here we've dressed a little bit more casually. The shirt, the tank top of the season is the super padded 80s tank top. Got these great shorts. And then I love mixing the kind of like the dressy and the casual. And we've got some like high top kicks down here just to give it some more interest and some fun.
I'm liking the idea of the denim. I feel a little bit better about that than the actual like bike short material. So let's talk about how everyone in every size can rock these shorts.
Everyone can. There's just a few key things to pay attention to. Because what it is that we love the pencil skirt on every shape, right? Because we love the hips and then it comes down to that narrow point. Well, that's exactly what's happening with this cut of whether it's a bike short or whether it's the long denim short, it's fitted and it's coming back in. Now, you don't want to go all the way to your knee. You want to come a little bit above it so that you get a little bit more of that shape and you're not going super tight. So we love the clean, long look. And I wanted to have fun because you can wear this, the shorts out and about. Still, we've got a great printed linen blouse, that short sleeve that you can totally take off. And that's another thing, because it's denim, you can go with the shorter length because you've got a little bit more of that secure coverage around your hips that you're not gonna get necessarily from the bike short. And as always, a great jacket. Again, the details you're looking for is the nice shawl collar, so it's not too, it's nice and flowy, and it's got a nice line. We've got, I love the three-quarter sleeve because that's beneficial to everyone. And then the jacket's cut with a little bit more on an angle for our front. And so these are the things that you're looking for to get a really good, nice, clean line. And then a pop of color in the shoe, because you should always be having fun with your fashion. That's what it should be about. Lastly, it's even come a little bit more dressy. So this is a great short from Aritzia. It's longer, it's nice and trim, it's a great fabric. And absolutely, you could wear it with a black jacket and make it a full suit. But what I wanted to do is just have fun with this season's new jacket is the cardigan. And there's a summer cardigan. We're getting short sleeve cardigans out and about. This one's nice and it's like the loose, lacely knitted one. And so what I've had some fun with is I paired it with a little bit of a bra top and a faux leather, a nice trim short. And I think this is still a great look. And again, always have fun with the shoes. I've picked up this fun snakeskin in a mule because that's a great shoe to have. And a huge tip, these mules are perfect for summer, if you, especially if you're not, your pedicure isn't ready. This is my go-to shoe all the time because I kind of forget my toes.
Janice, thank you so much for that excellent information. Now, you know,